One, two, three, four. He was a short-necked giraffe, shunned by the others and stuck in the shadows eating crabgrass. He never saw the sun, so he grew up weak. He never learned to speak up for himself when he was hungry. He never made a sound. One day he hopped a train. He traded in the plains for the chance to fight a war. He had to go in vain. But the zebras don't give a damn. He was a soft-spoken gentleman, and no one could have known. He trained every day so he could kill a man from 200 yards away and do it with a smile. When his war tour ended, he had a drug habit and a long history of depression. He went and bought a gun, and for 4 long years he drank his beer, always pondering his dream, till one day kill again. He was a cold-hearted killer. He said goodbye to his apartment and headed out the door, a rifle in his hand. But the zebras don't give a damn. He was an evil, evil man, but no one could have known. He lit up.